Imagine a drive-in restaurant guaranteed not to have any competition or parking problems.
Sounds too good to be true, Mo.
Hold it, knucklehead. According to the map, we should be able to spot it from here.
I don't see nothing but desert, just miles and miles of sand.
Hold it. There it is.
That's our drive-in restaurant?
Well, what do you think, Mo? I got a feeling we bought ourselves another Lulu.
I guess we're stuck with it, so all we can do is try and fix the joint up. You start fixing up the inside.
Right.
Curly, you clean up around the outside.
Right.
What do you think you're doing?
Just sweeping up the sidewalk.
There isn't any sidewalk, you numbskull.
There isn't? That's a relief. Now I know how Pinocchio felt.
Well, fellas, I must admit, it looks pretty good. Now, the next thing is for me to teach you how to serve the customer. Remember, the customer is always right. Give him what he wants. Now, let's practice. Now, why'd you do that?
You asked for water, didn't you?
Nobody said a word about water.
Water.
Hey, will you look at that?
Water. I'm a dying of thirst.
I'm so excited. It's our first customer.
There's nothing beats water. The lesson is food. 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 I need food. I'm starving to death.
Our menu, sir.
I don't care. Bring me anything.
How about some stew?
Fine. Here you are, sir. Whoops. Hey, you fathead. There's a hair in the stew. Get it out.
Well, of course there's a hair in there. What'd you expect? After all, it's rabbit stew.
Yeah. You just can't please some people.
Oh, boy.
Will there be anything else, sir?
Nope. Thanks a lot, fellas. That was a mighty good meal.
Sir, aren't you forgetting something?
Forgetting something?
You know, sir, that green stuff.
My doggies, you're right. I almost forgot. All right, son. Your money or your life.
Hold up, man. How about that?
Our first robbery.
You fellas don't mind if I borrow your car, too, do you? Thanks, partner.
Well, there he goes with our money and our car.
We're stranded. We'll never get him back, either.
Oh, yes, we will. If I can release these strikes.
Hey, there he is. We're catching him.
Good shot.
Hey, you know something?
Yeah, we ran out of crack.
Ow! That stung!
Well, congratulations, fella. You caught that no-good sidewinder. Get out of town by sundown, Brian. We've been trying to catch him for years.
How about that? He landed right in jail.
You boys have a $500 reward coming to you. That, plus another $300 should cover the damage to the jail.
Damage to the jail?
Boy, what a mess.
Terrible.
Well, what do you intend to do about it?
I'll get myself a bill.